You still with us out there, Dallas?
I lost my knee for too long.
How about you? You still with us over here? Yeah. You still with us over here? You still with us in the back?
Yeah.
How about you? You still with us over here? Fuck, damn right, fuck yeah. Make some fucking noise. Let me fucking hear you out there. I tell you what, it doesn't matter when we come here, it's always like the hottest fucking day in Dallas. But I'm here to tell you right now, if you can take it, I can fucking take it, you crazy motherfucker. We have been coming to this motherfucker for 20 fucking years, and that's no shit. First time here, was Ozfest 99, but we came back here. I can remember playing here at a place called Deep Ellum Live, which was fucking one of the craziest fucking shows I've ever fucking seen. And I can remember us getting off stage and going, Jesus Christ, Dallas is fucking out of hand, goddammit. And every time we've come here, it's gotten better and better. So thank you so much for sticking with us for 20 fucking years. And just for that, we're gonna give you something that we released 20 years ago, right now, tonight. Would you like to help me sing a fucking song out there, Dylan? Thank God, this song's a bitch. Let's see what you got on this. my fucking family. On behalf of my brothers on this stage, thank you so fucking much for keeping the spirit alive here, man. You have no idea how much it means to us. We will never forget. I promise you, we've been coming here for 20 years. As long as you're with us, we'll give you 20 more, motherfuckers. I promise you that. Have you had a good time at our road show today, you crazy fuck? Well, tell you what, this is only two pieces of the puzzle. One is us, one is you, and the other piece is all of our friends who have been on this fucking tour with us, who have come out here and kicked your fucking asses today. Make some fucking noise for our friends backstage. This has been one of my favorite fucking tours that we have ever been a part of, and it's just been a fucking pleasure to be out here, man. So one more time, make some fucking noise.
Yeah!
I want you to make some noise for our brothers in Behemoth. Make some noise for our brothers in Gojira.
Yeah!
And make some fucking noise for our brothers in Volbeat, goddammit. If you take anything away from tonight, I want it to be this. Turn the fucking lights up. Turn all the lights up. Take a good fucking look around at each other. Do you see what this is? This is the heavy metal family, goddammit, Dallas, right here, right now, tonight. There's a reason that this genre has not gone away, no matter how many times they've tried to kill it. It's because this family will never fucking die. It does not matter what color your skin is, what language you speak, who you love, where you live. We are all family, and we will look out for each other no matter fucking what. And if any spineless cocksucker tries to fucking tell you differently, you look them in the fucking eyes and you say, I challenge you to all out lie! push my fingers into my...